بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. Brothers and sisters, it's your brother Abu Dawood here. Just a short reminder today, we're on the second of Dhul-Hijjah. This is a very blessed month amongst the four holy months in Islam. And basically, I just wanted to say, these are the days which are favored by Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala really values these days highly. These are the days which we should be involved in doing as many good deeds as possible, as much ibadah as possible, as much optional fasting as possible. And for those fortunate brothers who Allah has invited to His holy and most blessed place in on earth, the Kaaba, to visit Masjid al-Haram, may you have a blessed Hajj, and may Allah accept your Hajj, and may you make du'as and accept your du'as for all the Muslims and the Ummah. Basically, please, brothers, remember that these are the days in which you can get great hasana, great ajr. So, and we don't know whether we're going to be alive next year. So brothers and sisters, just a short reminder today about the virtue of Dhul-Hijjah and also the day of Arafah, which is coming on Friday, which is a week today, inshallah. Please try and fast at least on that day. Fast as many days as possible, but please try and fast at least on that day, because the value, the virtue of fasting on that day is, if you fast sincerely for the sake of Allah, your sins for the previous year and the forthcoming year will be forgiven, inshallah. JazakAllah, brothers and sisters, that's all it was today. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.